See you soon.
You need something, huh? One of your rides? Let me know. Okay, I got stuff to do.
must be, well, I know who you are. And anyway, I'm me, and you're you, and that's that. Bunny, we're selling this silly old place. Not that it's ever been used for anything inappropriate. Of course it wasn't. Just routine business that needs a bunker. You know how it is, don't you? Anyway, we're just moving to somewhere else, equally routine. You know, hey, hurry the fuck up! We have to leave! Come on, destroy anything you can't carry! Oh, anyway, if I were you, I'd make it a nice boutique hotel or some such. It'd be great as that. Microbrewery or record decks, hog roast. It's perfect. Yeah. Excuse me. Hello? Yes, yes, we're almost done. No. No, we've destroyed everything, more or less. Up. What are you talking about? Do it, but don't do it. What are you, a fucking fortune cookie? I will call you back. So, listen. How would you like to make some money? Good money, you know? There's no money in hog roast, but there is in this work. Hey, stop destroying things! Some of you are staying. Let's go for a little ride, shall we? It's really lovely to meet you. As you can see, we got ample room for parking. Here's the mobile operations center you bought on Warstock. Got it? Anyway, we're on a strict schedule. And this is your shooting range for target practice, team bonding. I can't hear myself think. Hey! Hey! Lock the range down when you're done. We're taking the equipment. You get the point. Ah, missed our exit. Just give me a sec. Should have just reversed. Not gonna miss these corridors. Okay, here we go. Here we are, the heart of the place. Research and manufacturing. You wanna make real money? Dirty little secret for you. It's in arms. Log into the network, request a resupply, and bring the hardware back here. The eggheads will take it apart. Cook up new, exciting ways of terminating people. Or just get them to copy existing designs. Then, you sell your weaponry to state-sanctioned actors on the global stage, make a tidy profit, and do the country proud. I got medals for this, I promise you. Come look at this. Hustle, people! We need this out of here 5 minutes ago! You run a good operation, you fill the whole place up. Enough arms to affect regime change in 2/3 of the world's democracies, according to the stats. How does that sound? Fantastic is how it sounds. Ugh, Jesus. Gotta get out of here. We're bombing someone tomorrow. I don't know what I mean. Doesn't matter. It's been wonderful. Remember, we never met, you never saw me. I don't know you, and anything you think I said, I didn't say, and you were delusional. Remember that. I'll be in touch. You're a hero!
Welcome to Disruption Logistics, your number one armament redistribution. staff and performance levels at your facility. There's a Dune loader carrying the requisite supply.
Thank you. Okay, setup's complete. You can get started. You'll be resupplying the lab so they can research new weapon technologies or manufacture arms for you to sell. Full disclosure, this is kind of a gray area legally and a red flag to bad actors, so expect attention. Make sure you can handle it and utilize security upgrades as they prove necessary. Your goal, as well as ours, is making this a profitable business. Package received.
Hey, what's happening with it, pimp? You know who it is.
Hey, you're the new wheels in town, right? I'm Hal. You don't know me, but if you like cars, we gonna meet soon enough. In the meantime, I got a sweet deal for you. I got a little something I'm developing.
So, tell me what you see. Turismo Classic, right? Wrong! That right there is the future on four wheels, baby. A whole new class of upgrade, courtesy of How Special Works. Stripped down, stripped out, and rebuilt for just one thing. Speed. All I need from you is that perfect exhibition lap. You shred the time to beat, people gonna start talking. And that's all the marketing I need. In return, your first upgrade is all on me. See? You ain't even ready for this. Keep me on the line. Let's go.
So how's it feeling? Pretty tight, huh? Don't be shy now. Let her show you what she can do. Check them shifts. New custom transmission. Slicker than slick. Trust me.
Thank you.
Suspension is next level, right? That shit is a symphony, composed by me. You touch the brakes yet? All new. Get ready to feel some G's. Just wait till you find it straight and open up. You driving the revolution, yo. Now put it all together and let it take you someplace. Serious, if you're driving something with that HSW badge, the only limitation in that car is you.
What you need, boss? Some wheels? I can bring them around. I'll get there as soon as I can.
Hola! Hello, my friend!
Yo! Yo! That was beautiful! Your time is going viral as we speak. You just wait. By next week, the only badge worth having in this town is gonna be HSW. Wear the t-shirt, get the word out. My shop is over at the LS Car Meet. You want the Howl treatment on your ride, that's the only place to go. Go sign up if you haven't already. I only do certain rides, but after this, you bring me the right canvas, your first masterpiece is free. See you there.
That's great for the environment. Isn't it time we reintroduce the bison? The good die young, so you might as well die strong in a real truck. The Bravado Bison. Believe in beef.
Republican Space Rangers.
Intergalactic oral terror. But don't worry about lateral damage or error.
Cause we're nuke and hate, we're spreading freedom.
Sometimes